the most common obstacle there is an individual's willingness to self-examine and go through the process of changing what they are doing and their attitude about themselves and other people. That is what comes up over and over and over again.